We are set to go. Glad to have you with us on New Year's Eve on TELUS Flames Hockey. The referees are Pierre Lambert and Kevin Pollock. Five shots already for the Hawks, 4 minutes in. Well, back to the line.
Yeah, to me, that's the key about a goaltender, right? You're going to have some nights where, yep, and it's how you bounce back.
Here's Kane with a play across. Here's a shot. They score! Olimata gets in the lineup and puts it off the post and in, and gets his second of the season to make it 1-0.
To the Flames here, getting pucks deep and winning a couple puck battles. You can see first on the puck, and then that great vision of Patrick Kane. But Mata, he's back in the lineup too. He is a healthy scratch. And that just goes, hits David Rittich, I think, in the shoulder and goes under his arm into the net.
Close to three, but not out. Now it's chipped to the line. Kept on side again by Boqvist. Lucic gets another chance. Lost the puck to Taves. Here's a chance for Kulik, and it's stopped by Rittich. It's controlled by Boqvist. Jonathan Taves. Kane to the circle. Side of the goal, pass in front to break and scores! As he goes top corner over Rittich. A power play goal, and the Hawks go up 2-0.
Two good chances even before the goal. Jonathan Taves sets up Patrick Kane on the flank. He goes down low quickly to Strome, and just as quick out front to DeBrincat. DeBrincat.
They're working out the center ice. Johnny Gaudreau on the wing for Ryan. Ryan slows down, makes a pass to Giordano to the forehand, to the backhand, stopped by Leonard, rebound off the side of the goal. Great chance there for the Flames to cut the lead. Tkachuk lifts it through center, into the zone, Keith goes back to it. Mangiapane steals, pass hit the side of the goal, played back in front, Leonard's down, it's in his pads. And he's able to squeeze the legs for a whistle. He's in for Brody tonight, Brody out with illness. Missed practice yesterday, didn't skate this morning either. Hawks on the puck in their own zone. Lindholm throws a hit at Carpenter, but the puck worked in now by Kane, who cuts to the middle. Kane stays on it. Kane shoots, scores! Patrick Kane worked it all the way across in the Calgary zone, fires one home, makes it 3-0 Chicago.
I believe Ward's going to let Rittich fight through this, but just the talent here. And then finally, the enter of the zone, Patrick Kane. Just waits and waits and waits, and he may have used Stone as a screen. See if there's a better angle, because he's certainly waiting a long time to fire that wrister through. And this might show us something about where the, yeah, that's pretty close to a screen from Stone.
Stone has the puck. Here's a chance for Derek Ryan. Ryan in front, control! Stop by Leonard! What a save by Robin Leonard! But Robin Leonard, look at this save. Incredible.
There he goes, there he goes!
There's Quenneville into the zone, slows it down, and drops it off. Kubalik with an aroma shot, stopped by Rittich. Bats the rebound to the corner.
And I don't know if Doc got a high stick from Lindholm, but...
There's a giveaway, shot for Carpenter, stopped by Rittich. Allowed the Hawks to intercept the pass and play it through center into the Calgary end. Carpenter cut off on a good defensive play by Hamonic. Here's a chance for Mangiapane. Mangiapane, stopped by Leonard.
Down, but there's no question the Flames have more enthusiasm.
Here's Taves. Backhand pass. Now Quenneville with a shot, stopped by Rittich. Monahan on the rebound, able to get it to the line, but not out. Chuck on Gustafson. Murphy leans into Tkachuk. Jars the puck free. Now it's carried out. Hawks have numbers. Strome has Gustafson in front of the goal. Strome shoots, scores! Dylan Strome goes over the glove of Rittich and makes it 4-0 Chicago.
Then the Blackhawks break out. It's basically a 2-on-2. But Dylan Strome, really confident this year. He's always had high-end skill, but maybe battled his confidence a little bit. He comes in, and high short side just rips that one past
Cheech, who carries out of his own end. Quick up, finds Sakura. He'll wind up and shoot. Rittich got a piece of that, and the rebound goes in the corner. Carpenter pass in front. Here's Sakura turning. Rittich came across and made a pad save. Boqvist played it across. Flames break up that pass, and Gaudreau will give it to Monahan. Keith back. Monahan, Lindholm. Lindholm shoots, stop. Rebound. Stopped again by Leonard off Lindholm. That second save better than the first. Shillington pressured by Carpenter, so gives the puck to Hamonic. Long pass tipped in by Lindholm. Monahan up on the forecheck. Hits Gilbert. Gaudreau gets the puck behind the net. Backhand. Great save by Lindelof. Monahan. Calgary. Talis Flames hockey on Sportsnet. Flames keep it alive in the offensive zone. Bennett long shot wide. Ryan from behind the net. Looks in front. Bennett scores! Sam Bennett back in the lineup to the back of the net. Gets Calgary on the board with 5.2 seconds left in the period.
And Ryan recognizes the urgency and quickly head up, takes a look around, spots Sam Bennett. Bennett does a nice job of getting away from Carpenter. And Carpenter a little bit too much puck focus on this play. Doesn't recognize that Bennett's in behind him.
Giordano down the wing, in tight with a pass in front, off the leg, and then across the top of the crease. Leonard stuck off the leg to cut it off, and that allows the Hawks to break back as Kane works it in by himself with a shot. Rittich makes the save. A stick of Anderson, Strom gets control, leaves the puck for Doc. Cuts around Lindholm, got it in front. Rittich with a nice save off DeBrincat, who had a terrific look on a setup by Doc. Put it in front, but Lucic couldn't get his stick through. Get on the puck. Now numbers the other way. Sakura with a shot. Rittich makes the save. Over to it is Foligno, who clears, and that should do it. Final 10 seconds in the Anderson penalty. 4.5 to go in the third. Here's a chance. Foligno shorthanded. Scores! Michael Foligno, shorthanded goal. Cuts the lead to two. Heath.
Gives it away right into the slot. Michael Foligno does a nice job. Make one move, hesitate, go to his left and roof it short side. But that goal is created all because of the pressure by Lindholm. Just changes front at the last second. Surprise Duncan Keith. All of a sudden, we've got a 4-2 game.
Here's Mark Giordano. Johnny Gaudreau. Side of the goal. Out front, Tkachuk stopped, let it really score! Sean Monahan on the rebound, makes it a one-goal game.
Heels right now with good, strong work, get it to the half wall, and then puck down low to Matthew Tkachuk. What does he do? Quickly attacks the net, and now they've outnumbered the Blackhawks. In comes Sean Monahan, and what does he do? Number one thing when you're in tight, elevate. And he's so good at that. Dad John in the stands love that. Wow, what an interesting finish to this game.
Makes a pass to Monahan. Pressured down low. Tkachuk. Gaudreau. Backhand. Stopped by Leonard. Rebound. Popped away from Tkachuk, who spilled. And the Hawks clear the zone. And that'll do it. Kane into the empty net with under a second to go to seal it. What action in the Chicago zone.
And just the zone time that they had, and the Blackhawks were so tired. The puck was bouncing. Matthew Tkachuk couldn't settle it down, couldn't swat it up.
Not quite enough. And we'll do it all over again in Chicago next Tuesday. So the Blackhawks end a losing skid against the Flames. The Flames have won six in a row against Chicago, but they knock off Calgary 5-3.